I speak in English, so I'll try to explain you better now. No, Salonika is a very nice city. It has many, you know, many things to do, except it has nice, you have nice life, you can go as nice shopping or like the Greeks will love is to have some free time, you go drink a coffee that is not like Italy. In Italy, here we drink the espresso, you drink the espresso in 5 minutes, we drink the Fred espresso in 2 hours. And it has very nice food, all, you know, all the Greeks visit in weekends, are visiting and they are, you know, they're having great time to eat some traditional Thessaloniki food. But except that, you know, it's also a historic city. I'm not so good to tell you where exactly to go, but it's a historic city and has many sightseeing, and it's a very nice city to visit. In centro succede di tutto, e anche ci sono questi queste caffetterie, ho già spiegato. Comunque una bella passeggiata vicino al mare è una cosa che faccio da quando ero molto giovane, e quando torno a Salonika per vacanze è la prima cosa che faccio. La nazionale ha fatto tanti successi, allora sicuro quando andiamo fuori c'è gente che sempre mi conosce, o quando siamo con la nazionale ad Atene durante la preparazione, ma non è che è bello, qualche volta vengono bambini e mi fa piacere, perché questo vuol dire che ci sono giovani che sono molto interessati di diventare una volta e prendere il nostro posto, magari anche nazionale. Sicuro che pallacanestro è molto famoso in Grecia.
A 23 Gigi, mamma mia, con che rapidità. Gigi da 3, come in Coppa Italia, due serve, canestro da 3.
No, ci sono tanti, non posso scegliere veramente, sono molto fortunato, mia moglie è molto brava di farle ancora che sono in Italia, e continuo a mangiare. My relationship with Fanny starts many years ago, because we were in the same school in Thessaloniki. Then I went in Athens to play for AEK. And basically, it's a funny story. Many people know that when I got hurt in the World Championship from Varezao, and I had this very very big injury that I broke 3 bones in my face. You know, she came in the hospital just to visit me in Thessaloniki after I was recovering from my injury, and that was it. You know, we see each other after 3 years, and you know, we immediately understand that we wanted to live together forever. And you know, I went back in Treviso. The first year she was coming back and forth because she was studying, and then from my first year in Moscow in 2007 we lived together. And you know, it's you know, funny for me, you know, right now is my wife. We're expecting also our son, and I have a very happy life with her. No, she's she's a very good girl, first of all. She's very smart, very competitive, I would say. She's always she always tries the best about any situation, about either, I don't know, for any small until a very important thing. And I think our characters are matching very well together. You know, we understand each other like we know for 20 years together, and I think also that's going to be a great mother. and she's a very special person for me. Oh, it was for sure a wedding day is a special day, no question. It was in a beautiful place in near Thessaloniki. It was a very strange day because in the beginning of the day it was raining. All the week, that Saturday, the broadcast, the meteo was saying that it would rain all day, and we were very, you know, preoccupied for this. But in the end, it was a beautiful day. We had a lot of fun. We did everything. I think our guests had a nice time, and definitely we had great time. We danced a lot, we drink a lot, and for sure we remember forever that moment.
Va a realizzare Nikos Zizis. Sempre Nikos Zizis. Adesso si gela una grandissima prestazione.